What is up, guys? I just seen the new Texas Chainsaw Massacre, and I gotta say, it is very good, intense with the blood and gore, and I like the how it has the Halloween 2018 vibes. Pretty good. 7 out of 10 in my score.